This year's Water and Environment Week is celebrated under the theme Water and Environment for Climate Resilient Development. Colonel James Mwesije, the resident city commissioner Mbarara City, said that as a government, they have handled the matter of wetland restoration at a low pace.
I feel, I'm happy that the commissioner environment is here. Where we have worked like a snail is only the environment protection. If we are to be given marks, very, very true.
Mwesije said that all the efforts to restore wetlands have been frustrated by high levels of corruption among the leaders.
They are there, the policies are there, the president has talked, but this big gun called corruption has stopped us from being the one. Me, I'm not up on that side. I can assure you I'm not.
See, it is our duty now to go on the ground. The president has come out himself to support the protection of wetlands. He said whoever encroaches on wetland is a rebel.
However, Robert Mugabe Kachebezi, the mayor from Mbarara City, refuted the allegations that politicians sabotage eviction of encroachers on wetlands.
Our efforts to sabotage? No, we have not. During the exercise of demarcation, we are with you. We go through the challenges together. And we can also, even up to now, if we said we need also to go, because the president has also said we must go and protect the environment, then we shall move.
Implementing a programmatic approach. So it would be very, very important to integrate other subsectors that are part of this program. Climate change, land, etc. So the program is called Environment, Natural Resources, Climate Change, Water and Land Management.
According to Enoch Mwanje, the Regional Manager, Ministry of Water and Environment at Mbarara Regional Office, the Water Week will highlight the role of inclusiveness in water and environment systems for climate resilient communities and ecosystems.
The sixth event which we're celebrating and objectives are to highlight the role of inclusiveness in water and environment systems for climate resilient communities and ecosystems, and also to identify policy, legal and institutional approaches for enhancing water and environment security for climate resilient development. The third objective is to explore opportunities for developing and strengthening capacity and multi-stakeholder partnerships for climate resilient development. And the fourth objective is to deliberate on innovative financing for climate resilient socio-economic development.
Jikonias Musingwire, the Regional Manager, National Environment Management Authority, Southwestern Region, said for the last 6 years, they have tried to recover a number of wetlands like Nyakambu Swamp in Buhejo District, Kachigani and Kongoro Swamps in Rwampara District, and reiterated that lack of political will and corruption has frustrated the process. Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.